Everybody, along with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, he'll be along in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we have a team tonight that just come off a shootout win. So how do you think they feel?
Well, they have to feel pretty good, Doc. You get points, doesn't matter how you get them. Look, at the end of the day, the shootout is a skills competition. Their goaltender made the saves, and their goal scorers found a way to put the puck in the back of the net. The Lions are hoping to end the game tonight a little bit earlier and not leave it to the shootout. They understand the importance of winning games, whether it's in regulation or overtime, rather than letting the game get to a skills competition like the other night.
Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Marc-Andre Fleury is the goalie of choice tonight and had a Stanley Cup championship in Pittsburgh before his 25th birthday. In back-to-back Stanley Cup finals, he won 30 of 44. Outstanding under pressure. This man's got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the visitors. Terrific action lies ahead. Baltimore's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Carried to the corner by Stastny. Baton Rouge is finding its way to center ice. Into the attacking end. Good place to shoot from. Outstanding save with a glove.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
There's not very many games you can put in the win column if your special teams aren't very good. You have to at least be able to play even most nights with the other team on.
Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. Marc-Andre Fleury, as his first coach, what do you remember about his personality then and now?
Same guy. Very outgoing, loves the game of hockey, loves his teammates, and really respects the game. That's the one thing that I know and love about Marc-Andre Fleury.
And that's an offside. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Passed up the wing to Tavares. Poke checked away by Johnson. Let's a shot go.
Looked like to me the goaltender made the stop. Faceoff will be inside the zone.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. Gets in, looks over his options here. Pitching this one to Johnson. Looking to Bozak. And he steps across the line. The Tigers in their own end, ready in attack. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Brilliant save by Fleury.
He made it look easy. What a stop.
Gives it to the point. Terrific shot, but a denial. Passing one off now to Lee. Into the end of attack. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Outstanding save by Fleury. Slid just inside the line. The great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Fleury's lucky, just got a piece of that, but it was enough to make the stop.
Baton Rouge has got another win. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Around through the corner, and he's hammered.
He might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that hit.
Right-winged to Niskanen. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Carried to the corner by Niskanen. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Trying to go to Coburn. Pass attempt to Bailey. Making progress through the neutral zone. Oh, how can they miss that pass? And he is reefed. Looks ahead to start something. Baton Rouge is moving the puck up the wing. To Kane. Pointed to Paquette. The glove like lightning. A cover and play is stopped.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
A little under 6 minutes to be played here in the first. Still scoreless. Got possession. Pitching it to Pavelski. Nicely into the zone. Propelled to Stastny. Baton Rouge is in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Dogged determination there. Hit the post with the shot! What a hit! And quickly to Huberdeau. Two guys together with force. Big force. Score!
Kane's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
Fleury's done all he can here. The net is empty. He makes a heroic dive to get back to the play, but it slid into the net.
The Tigers have gotten the first goal of the game late in this period. Will there be more? Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Evander Kane.
Enormous hit.
That's what we love about this game.
Baltimore's moving it up the wing.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes from each.
Smart recovery by Nash. Carries it to the corner. Possession seized by Rick Nash. Baton Rouge is in control of the puck through center. Thrown in. Johnson's lugging it in his own end, headed northward.
In the first period.
Gets across, looks over his options. Possession seized by Nash. Slides it to the point to Josi. Off his pad! The first 20 minutes are in the books. Only one goal scored, lots of time left to play.
All right, fans, it's time for tonight's Lucky Row giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row F.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
The Lions are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. And they've got it again. Baton Rouge is in possession as they move up the wing.
Goes right through him.
Directing that one to Hudler. Onside.
Hudler's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Possession taken over by Josi. Puck is thrown to Hudler. Now it's directed to Johnson. The Lions lock the puck in the defensive zone. Good jab with the stick there. Snapping a pass to Kane. Gets in. What'll he do? Decides he wants the corner. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
The Tigers win it. Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again. That hits somebody. Perfect passing right through center. Puts one on. The Lions carrying on through the neutral zone. A shot and a good job in the goal crease. Got in the way of that one. Score! That one went off his gate.
Bozak's play from below the goal line ended up in the back of the net. That's amazing sometimes how a puck works its way through a goaltender. Stops a 95-mile-an-hour shot, but he can't stop that. It hits somebody in front of the net and bounces through it.
Baltimore's got this game even up now, and we're still in the second period. Baton Rouge has got that one. Now what? It's an onside play. Big drive! Good save there.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
Nicely received at the point. Huge stop by Fleury. Poked away. Need to get rid of it. Pulls his way along, looking for options. He scores!
Galchenyuk's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
Baton Rouge has been dominating play. They didn't have a lot to show for it, but they've now broken the tie. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Assisted by number 65.
Chopped down by Cole. Moving it to Wingles. Pitching this one to Cole. Looking to Bailey. Picks up that pass. What's next? Really good move. And angled to Coburn. Offside stops the clock. Over 9 minutes to go. Baton Rouge's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. And that's a face-off win. And the puck taken over by Kane. Baton Rouge is controlling play through center. Enormous collision.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
He's got that pass at the point. Flips that wrist shot. Oh, my, that one was way wide.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
Tremendous pressure, looking for options, looking for room. Cole's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
We thought it would be a physical game, but not this physical.
Puck out in front, great save at the edge of the crease.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Skill play by Josi. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Passing one off now to Stastny. He's pinned and held at the boards. Perfect tip by the stick. Chip to Kane. Gathered up again by Johnson. Nice stand-up poke check there. He's in on an onside play. Around to the corner. Shoots. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity. Pass cut. In the defensive zone, pressing on. Point to point, it goes to Stastny. Picks it up back there. Up the wing and still with it. Back near the blue line to Mueller. And another strong save. He scores! Just before the period ends.
Goalie made the initial stop with those quick hands, beat him on the rebound.
Fleury's done all he can do on this play. He tries to make a desperation dive back on the play. It's a great effort, but it's just not good enough.
Baton Rouge's goal has given them a two-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. A giveaway. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
When the home team wins, you win $10 off at Rob's. When the home team wins, bring your tickets to any Rob's Sporting Goods for a coupon good for $10 off your next purchase.
Richie's goal came late in that period, and it may be a backbreaker. Time will tell as we head to break. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Lions are lucky to still be in this game, Doc. They've been outplayed by a large margin, especially in time of possession. One lucky bounce, and they're right back in it.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Right along the blue line to Johnson. A whistle and a rest.
That even sounded hard, the way that he shot the puck, but the goalie makes the stop on that effort.
Nice face-off work. On to Klingberg. Trying to go to Huberdeau. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Puck covered, whistle blown. Baton Rouge has got a defensive zone win. The Tigers looking to head man up the wing. Oh, and he is drilled.
That is a huge hit.
And that one's completed up the wing to Pavelski. And he picks it up. The scrum continues at the glass. Laid on to Parayko. Gains the zone. Slid to Huberdeau. Outstanding work with the glove. And he'll cover.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
A little under 5 minutes off the clock in the third. The Tigers with an edge, 3-1. The Tigers win that faceoff. Propelled to lead. Holds in the corner. Pointed to Mueller. Cranks a shot. Oh, that's a great save by Fleury.
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
Puck controlled now by the defense. The pass fails and the puck goes skittering out to center. That play is offside and so back to center ice for the face.
That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
Good reach there. The Tigers up the wing lug the puck. Good play. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Good clean win on the draw. Takes that pass off the boards. Good intercept. Oh, and it's off the mark.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
The Lions want to generate something up the wing. And a save.
Well, there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on a play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it. He gains the zone. Around through the corner right now. Oh, wonderful play. Carried from the defensive zone toward center. Can make a play from the corner. Kicked out of the scrum. Snaps it on goal. Great glove save.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Oh, guys, that looked from my vantage point like it was going to go in. When the puck changed directions, it became a very difficult save for the goalie.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. The Tigers look to make a difference up the wing. Good place to shoot from. Waffle boarded. Flings it. Terrific point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Sometimes you got to be in good position just to make the stop, but you also got to be lucky. This puck changes direction and ends up hitting the goaltender more than he stops it.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Gains the blue line. Right on his stick on the centering pass. And he'll hold on.
I don't think the shooter got much on this, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick stop on a relatively easy shot.
Quick work on the faceoff. Shoots one. Got his glove on that one. Kane's got it in his own end, headed towards center. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Gets in. What'll he do? On it comes to Yuri Hudler, son of a hockey coach in the Czech Republic. Big drive. Snapped out of the air. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Because the goaltender's in perfect position, that save is as easy as you can have.
That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. He's through. Chip to Hudler. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Solid pad save. That shot came from nowhere.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Pass attempt to Galchenyuk. Fires a shot. He had shut right off.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
There he goes. Net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying. The Lions carrying it along the boards. Baton Rouge is on the move in their own end. Net empty and off target with that one. Moves up along the boards. Gains the zone. On to Nash. Fires! Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Blocked. And there it is. The game is over. And so the end of a very close game. The stats can be deceptive. The shots on goal were really lopsided, but the score was tight.
Sometimes you're going to have games like this where you get a lot of pucks to the net and they don't go in, but you win the game.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.